Welcome back, Peter Kronk, HHO Gas Technology. We're going to demonstrate a huge torch. Here's the time and date. Mike is going to be using it for the first time. We are going to be breaking loose some serious copper. Look at the size of this copper right here. Before we start, he has to remove that disc right there on the top.
That's a real hard alkanite copper, and we are going to be removing it off that pedestal there.
How long does it take you to use it with oxyacetylene to break that loose?
Probably about 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
And you notice where we got a regular acetylene torch. It's called a Rosebud.
Let's see the tip. Let me see the tip. Let me zoom in on the tip of the torch. Okay.
We're not using any oxygen. This is for oxygen.
You can see there's only one line hooked
only
up.
Only one line.
So all right, Mike. And this has no flashback. Look how close we're burning on the tip. You hear it whistling?
All
okay,
right,
turn it up.
You're
ready
up.
To go, Mike.
This is about the same. It sounds like when you got oxygen. There's no oxygen.
Remember, it takes you 10 minutes to do that. You got it wide open, Mike?
No, I don't.
Turn it wide open, really crank it. All right, we're open all the way. Isn't that awesome?
There's no smoke coming off it either.
Mike's first time using it.
It's already hot enough. It's cherry red. You can see it.
That is awesome.
Removed it. We're removing it. This was silver solder onto the copper. This is what's really unbelievable, how long you can burn it down.
And no smoke.
No smoke.
Keep turning it down, keep turning it down. Slowly,
you
slowly.
You can have it where it's hardly nothing.
Let me zoom in. Keep turning it down. Because it will not flash back.
You would never be able to do that with acetylene and oxygen.
Look at that. And you can get lower and lower and lower. Keep going as low as possible.
There's a blue flame if you see it. It's right there.
I zoomed into it. Oh, yeah. Cool. Let me zoom into it.
And that's probably about as low as I can
get. Keep going until you can get
it. Starting to whistle if you can hear it.
Yeah.
Where that's about the limit when you hear it whistle. Is there sound on there?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and you can turn it right off and you're done. And it's still burning in the hole.
Is it still burning?
Hold on. It's out. There you go. That's just the gas floating out of the tube.
Yeah, because it was so low. If I would have shut it off fast, it would have been
was off. That's just the remainder part just flashing in the tube. Because it's just no pressure at all. And there you go. So what was your opinion compared to oxyacetylene, Mike? What is your opinion?
Well, since it's a lot cheaper, there's no oxygen. So without oxygen, you're not spending money on buying bottles of oxygen. Because you eat up the oxygen real quick with a Rosebud like this.
Oh, yeah.
So there's a big cost savings just in not using oxygen.
And that would have took you 10 minutes.
Yeah, and it's a lot quicker.
It's a lot
healthier because of the smoke.
We are going to fire up this one right here, my burner. Next, and we'll be back when we're set up.
Yeah, let's set this up. That'll be the real thing.
Oh, yeah, because the gas comes out here and then it cruises across all this open space, fills in here, the gas, and then it's pushed out the hose. So anything that has a risk of flashback will flashback in an open cavity. And we're going to hook it up. We'll be back.
We just got a harness.
Bottom of that thing's red hot.
Oh yeah, look at that.
That's too hot. We gotta.
We gotta.
You know why?
Because we're sending the flame across the open cavity.
You got an open cavity, and you're sucking oxygen through here, and this is like a blast furnace. This thing will melt down.
Right.
If we change this to solid, where it had like a little hole. Feeding a burner like this.
Individual orifices, not open cavity.
It's sucking oxygen, it's like a blast furnace. It'll melt it down.
But at least you know it works.
We know it'll work.
We had it warm.
We know it can be done.
Yep. Just Peter Kronk, HHO Gas Technology, out again.